I I interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The goal was real simple. 15 minutes for our trip down, plus utilize the Global Initiative, and anything else we wanted to ask. Between the global initiative and anything else we want to do. As you can see, in the story and the energy, that's not how it turned out. Mr. President, welcome to Fox News Sunday. So, in a recent issue of the New Yorker, you say, quote, in 60 years after inspiring AIDS and other diseases.